Let's play!
Elena is sleeping just so peacefully.
Yeah. Alright, enough of that. That was 10 seconds of staring at her. It was creepy enough. Alright. What the fuck was I doing? I don't remember. Meat, gun, medicine. We've got a fucking berry I don't need. Just, you know, broke it.
So it's time yeah. to open for business.
Here, take this fucking berry. You give me 1 cent for was broken berry. Go fuck yourself. Well, actually, that's reasonable because it's a piece of shit.
Was there something else you wanted? Select the item you wish to create.
What do I need for this?
What creation method?
Tough pelt. How the fuck do I make that? I guess I need to rip it off like one of those other beasts.
Was there something else you wanted? Select the item.
No
was
gifts.
Okay.
What kind of gifts can I buy? There's red grape.
Was there something?
Yeah, you get out of here. Anyway, let's sleep for like 2 hours so I don't know when Elena can wake up. Let's do some shindigs here. Hello? You're on camera. Hello? Elena?
Oh, sorry, Aaron. I was miles away there.
Miles away? What? We have to stay here. I was an eat meat eater.
Followers of Ios aren't allowed to eat meat.
So you're vegetarians?
I've never eaten it before I came here. I never thought I would.
Well, now you did.
I suppose I can't really call myself a follower of Ios.
Well, I mean, afterwards you could. I mean, like, nobody has to know. I mean, like, it's not like it's being recorded or any. Fuck! Well, sorry, I guess I blew it for you.
A nomadic merchants.
Nomadic merchants. So you mean like they're barbarian people?
She said they used to have their own country long ago.
Oh.
I wonder what happened.
Well, don't look at me. It's not like I took it from them. War's over, blah blah blah. You people probably have seen that part already, but I just don't care because I don't give a fuck because I don't fucking remember.
You'll retreat if things get...
Yes. Here, how about I give you something to... Here, have that potted plant I got.
Oh, this is a dryad tree, isn't it? There used to be some of these back in the village.
Oh, really?
Let's see if I can grow this little plant into a big, strong tree.
If it does, it's gonna take down the fucking observatory. Be careful with that. So while I'm here, I can even make time pass along and all that stuff. But, even when that, while that happens, I actually, nothing really happens. I mean, like, that little bar that you can't see, yeah. Anyway, time to, grind some emotion points, as I will call them. And, stuffs. This is me going to be in the observatory for 10 minutes. Or hours.
The
nope. The chain grows strong.
Master told me that every time you defeat a master, the chain restores some of its lost power.
So, in other words, it's like Legend of Zelda, except instead of Link getting more hearts, it's you getting more chain.
I don't understand why, though. What's the connection between the masters and the chain?
Well, simple. You rip out their heads. Or flesh. Whatever the fuck it is. Nah, shit, nah, I gotta go see it.
A nice tablecloth always makes food taste better, don't you think?
No idea, never tasted your cooking.
I've heard about the powers of the bestial.
Alright, now we gotta go look at that tablecloth. It's a nice blue. Guess I should get a red one. Okay, Navda!
What can I do for you? Here's what's in stock today.
There we go. Sure, wasted quite a bit of my money for that, but I mean, it's gonna be worth it in the end.
Is anything the matter?
Nope, just gonna give you a nice red drape.
Red cloth? I should be able to make something that adds a splash of color to the room.
Yep.
Maybe a bed cover or a tablecloth. Which would you prefer, Aaron?
Let's go with the bed covers.
The bed cover? All right. Let's hope it helps you get a good night's sleep.
Sure. I mean, like... Nope, not gonna say that. Too early. Anyway, let's sleep on it! There are actually some events here that can only happen when you're here. But since most of the time you're probably going to be all the way in that stupid tower, now would be the time. Times like this would. You really want to do it. Is this a gift?
Thank you for the present, Saren. Now it's my turn. Here you are.
Your hands are empty. Oh, an elixir. Where'd you get this? Did you make it?
We've never been alone like this before, have we?
Well, you know, I'm always watching you.
Back in the village, my mother, or someone was always there. Oh gosh, I think I'm blushing.
What the hell are you thinking, lady?
I couldn't believe it.
War's over, big whoop.
I wonder how my mother's...
Don't give a shit. You just go back to your windows. More sleeping! Okay, she's all the way out there. Where are you? Down in the basement? Is this where you found your elixir? Hello? Oh, there you are. What's in the box?
It's a bit cold down here, isn't it?
Then maybe you should cover up.
I'm constantly reminded that this was an army facility with all this stuff lying around.
Really?
Don't give me a reason.
Nope, nobody's gonna give you one.
She said...
Alright, nothing more interesting. Blah, blah, blah. This is literally gonna be me for the episode. I'm gonna see what I can... Because, getting an elixir was a bonus. And, stuffs. The... You know. Man, these tables are... Not the tables, beds are ugly. Oh, now it's dark. You know what, I half expected to bite myself in the last episode because it was my return. Remember my first return in, Super Mario Sunshine? I bit myself and bled. Good times.
Is there anything the matter?
Fuck your fruit.
All sorts of things have been left down here. I wonder if any of it's useful for you.
Maybe. If we can find a weapon. That'd be fun.
I'm usually a bit scared of dark places.
Well, it's not dark.
But I'm just fine at the moment. Thanks, Aaron. We've never been alone like this back in the village.
Oh, your head's in the gutter again. Get out of there. Abort, abort. That's not the time to be thinking things. At least wait until you're, like, at the last dungeon or something. Or second last. I mean, then you can celebrate or whatever. Shut up. Let's see what we got here. Oh, Elena's cooking. This is one of these events, I believe.
Smells good.
After the festival.
Did you hear? There were no casualties at the Harvest Festival.
Huzzah!
What a relief. I was so worried, thinking that if anybody had been killed...
Be all your fault?
It seems a lot of people were injured, though. I must make it up to them somehow.
Maybe. I mean, like...
I wonder how my mother's... I couldn't believe to be...
It's all stuff you repeated before.
It's dark now. You must go to the towers. Make sure you're well prepared.
Oh, don't worry. I mean, like... Let's just save here. Because, the cooking events. You can either gain, lose, or have neutral.
Just a little bit long.
Okay. How about now?
I'm trying to remember how my mother made this dish.
Alright, I'll leave... Then come back, then hopefully these people get to see this event. Or else I'll have to take it out on the monsters in the tower.
Is anything the matter?
Yes, can we eat now? Come on, show the event.
Just a little bit long.
Fuck. Okay, I think she cooks for 2 hours, so unless I'm mistaken. I fucked up! Well, good job, champ! Fucked up chair, goddammit. Shoot me now. Anyway, we'll end with this little peaceful moment over here. How the fuck did we... Oh, okay.
My voice carried the miles from up here.
Is that so?
I
Well, let's stop.